You may have heard of spring, summer, autumn, and winter, but did you know Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people have their own names and times for their seasons? Our knowledge is unique to each community and their environment, and has been passed down through generation to generation for over 65,000 years. Welcome to Many Lands, Many Seasons. G'day you mob, I'm Rullah Kelly Mansell. I'm in Gunbalanya, West Arnhem Land, and I'm here to learn about the seasonal calendar and why it's important to the local mob here. So come with me. Gunbalanya is approximately 300 kilometres east of Darwin in the Northern Territory, and one of the closest towns to the Kakadu National Park. They share similar flora and fauna, and both follow the Gunwinjku seasons.
There are six seasons in the Kunwinjku seasonal calendar. Each play a role in telling us something about country. Gujar is monsoon time. Heavy rains bring gujar, flooding and flowing water. And Gunmayork, strong winds. During Gujeok, Yukuyuku, the fireflies, flash at night to signal fruits are ripe and ready to collect. Bangereng is when Nagul, the knock-em-down storms, come from the east and threaten the spear grass. In Bangereng, the clouds turn orange-red and signal the time for collecting Manimunak Wilark, magpie goose eggs. Yeke is when the rains have finished. The cool wind blowing from the northeast signals the start of the dry time. Dragonflies also tell us Yeke is beginning.
That beautiful Rong country. What season are we in at the moment?
Yeke.
Yeke.
Yeah.
And what are some things we're going to see in Yeke?
Yellow capot and woolly butt.
And woolly butt. These two here, hey?
Yes.
Helena, what's the most important part about eating food on country?
We follow those seasons because we know exactly what to eat in quantities. Following the food chain is important, so we can eat our omega oils in our fish, in our turtle, and vitamins in our plums and yam, and yeah, it's important to us so our children can be healthy, our old people can be healthy, and it's been practiced from generation after generation, and it's important for us to eat it, so to keep healthy eating alive. And we go at this in this season and we know exactly when.
What are some other important things we might see here on country?
Bush tuckers.
One of the edible plants found in Gunbalanya this time of the year is the water lily, and they are very, very nutritious.
The Barjunga seed head of the water lily are collected to eat, but that's not the only part you can eat.
The stem, ma, urima, mane man bot mo.
Is this in season at the moment?
Yes.
And what do you do with it when it's in season?
We eat the stem part.
What does that taste like?
Celery.
Celery, woo. Can we try some?
Yes.
Mm. Beautiful. Tastes like the top end, eh?
Exactly. Mm.
Do you have a favourite season?
My favourite season is Kurung. When it's really dry, then I go turtle hunting. Mm. That's the time when I go out and hunt and find lots of turtle. I hunt with a crowbar. Not before a long time, old people used to hunt with a stick. They used to go and look for that special tree that would make turn out to be like a digging stick, but used for looking for turtle, hitting the turtle in the shell when we go stabbing it in the mud. And then we would find it. If you hit the turtle shell, then we know it's a turtle. We'd find it.
We know the season of Purgang has arrived when the dry wind blows from the east. Lots of kangwibun plants are flowering and the native bees are busy. After Purgang comes Gurung, the hot and dry time, where the air is fragrant from the many flowering plants. This happens around September and October. This is the season where the humidity builds. The clouds and wind gather together from all directions.
I've dug my feet into the beautiful country here in Gunbalanya. I've enjoyed trying the local food, I've enjoyed going to some local spots and learning some local language. And with the local elders and the younger generations, I've learned a lot about the seasons here in West Arnhem Land.
And I'm looking forward to coming back and experiencing all the seasons on the Gunwinjku calendar.